Prime Minister Narendra Modi has described the launch of the Vande Bharat Express on the Delhi-Katra route as a Navratri gift to the people of Jammu and the pilgrims who visit the Vaishno Devi temple in the state. The semi-high-speed train was flagged off by the Home Minister at New Delhi Railway Station. He tweeted, "A Navratri gift for my sisters and brothers of Jammu as well as devotees of Ma Vaishno Devi." The new Vande Bharat Express from New Delhi to Katra will improve connectivity as well as spiritual tourism, is what he said. Hari Chandi dikhakar ravana kiya.